Well, this is September, come October update. I haven't done a great deal. I'm back at work and what have you. Plus 3 kids to look after, so I haven't done anything really. But I'm on half term for 2 weeks at the moment, although I'm halfway through the first week. And I've been doing so much stuff with work and whatever, still paperwork and whatever. But I'm going to try and give this a bit more of a go. It's been undercover, it's under the gazebo, but it's getting windy now and gosh, look at the amount of leaves down here. So I'm going to try and get it wired up. This is why it's out here, because it's easier, should be easier to wire it up out here than what it would be when it's in situ, because at least I can get behind here to do the wiring from this side, the soldering. I hate soldering. Oh, busted me bit somehow, it's all gone all tits up. So I bought another soldering iron. I've actually bought 2 soldering irons. Only cheap ones, but there you go. So I'm gonna get this one covered and gonna give it a bit of a go. Oh, this is the so-called lift out section. When I did have it back in the garage, that went wrong, pulled it up on the edges here, not so much here but in the shed section, so I'm going to have to redo all this again. I bought new track, but I can probably use quite a bit of this track as well actually, but we'll see. So this all needs to be redone. So you see, it's getting damp now, you see. That paintwork's a bit wet, I hadn't realised that. I've only just taken the covers off, as you just see. So, Christ. Yeah, it's getting... So I need to get it done, basically. I've got a week to get this finished. Even if I just get it soldered up and wired up, you know, I can struggle on and paint the rails and everything inside the in the shed. And do the ballasting in the shed, but... Ideally, I want to try and get trains running within this half term. I'm on, like I said, I'm on 2 weeks. But you know, it's difficult. I've got 3 kids to look after as well. You know, obviously the wife's here, but she's only here during the daytime. So ideally, it's my time to do it during the day. But yeah, right. At home, wife gives you jobs to do. Do this, do that. This and this doing. That's what I have bought. I bought a few things. I bought this, I've seen it advertised. I've had a look at it, I've had it out. It actually is, you know, a track cleaner or a rail tracker cleaning kit, as it's advertised as. I've had it out, it looks really simple to use. You can get all the information on the back, it's just like a long arm and you just push it along. But we'll go with that and we'll see how that goes. But my main concern at the moment is getting it all wired up, because it needs doing, so I can get some trains running, if anything, you know. Because once I get some trains going and see them running around and whatever, it might motivate me to do some more. But this is soldering more than anything else. I hate soldering. It doesn't go right for me. As much as I try, I think I'm doing it right and it just goes all wrong. And well, that's what I do. So it's a little quick update, and hopefully by the end of half term, so probably about by the 9th of November, and I'll try and get another update done, and hopefully, fingers crossed, touch wood, whatever you want to call it, this section might be back in the garage, I mean in the shed even, and you know, I might even have trains running around. Well, whatever happens, I'm going to have to have it back in the shed, because I need to take the gazebo down, because it's getting windy now, and it's actually trying to bust the gazebo now. See that pole there? It's bent like anything. And that one's a bit swift too. So, yeah, so I need to get it definitely back in the shed. But ideally, I want to get it all wired up. So I've got all point motors to put in here. None of these point motors are in situ or anything. This is what I need to get done. So, that is my project. I'm going to try and get it done for the next few days, and give it some. Bye.